This reaction is insane. By mixing together a few fairly common chemicals, it causes copper ions to be separated out. And then adding regular aluminum foil to the mix, it starts this chemical reaction that creates hydrogen gas. Yes, the kind you can light. And when you ignite the gas, it results in a blue bright flash of fire. And this must be done so carefully because